Welcome back, viewers. Hello, kittens. The broadcaster crashed when it restarted yet again, or crashed yet again. Not sure why it's doing that. And I was starting up the process again. Billy came right up to me and rubbed up against my leg. Dory, I mean. They're already purring.
Come here, Mom.
There we go. Come on. You can come closer. You can come on my lap. You know you like this. They knocked over the space heater. One of those that automatically will shut themselves off. And turn themselves back on once they're set back up. Somebody probably fell out of a window. Give me five. High five. Give me two. Almost. He's got a very faint little chin strap holding his ears on. Kind of like Parker did. But it's about this shade here, so it's hard to see. Dory's close to the webcam bathing herself. It's like trying, said it before, but it's still true. It's like trying to hold a caterpillar. And a kitten does not want to be held. There's no holding the kitten. Use a litter box. We're just in there. He was distracted by this, though. I can hear Sabby out in the hallway, probably running back into the bedroom. No, a Sheba.
I think she probably wants to let back in.
Well, you can let her back in. They don't have to stay out of there.
okay, guys, if you're going to fight, I'm going to have to hold you together till you get along.
And it's just an excuse to hold them like this. Okay, beat each other up.
She's just loafing right at, probably just out of view of the cam. Well, they should be nice and riled up for you. So I'm going to go ahead and step out. Enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day.